Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center, tracking a couple of showers and thunderstorms that move through during the late evening and first part of the overnight, and then drier air begins to take over. If you're going to be out and about for tonight, keep in mind somewhere around 10, 10:30, 11 o'clock west, near the midnight hour in central parts of the state, and closer to 1 o'clock in the morning near the coastline, we could get a downpour or brief thunderstorm. But then the clearing will arrive overnight tonight as temperatures coast back into the upper 50s to the lower range of the 60s. During the day on Thursday, sunshine to start, and then clouds will fill in from north to south during the late morning and the afternoon. And while there could be a couple of showers at any point during the day in the north country, the best shot of a sprinkle or light shower farther south will be in the lakes region, back to Plymouth in the upper valley. Only about a 10% chance of a sprinkle or light shower farther south. It'll top off in the 60s north, 70s to near 80 far south. Then early morning clouds on Friday, could be a couple of sprinkles far south, and then developing sunshine with temperatures in the upper 60s north and the higher terrain of the Monadnock region and 70s elsewhere. A much warmer weekend follows.